Hey, best friends. I am so happy to be here. And when I say here, I mean I have been floating aimlessly in space all day. I got beamed away. But I think I'm going to land soon, and I'm going to be playing some songs. So please write down any requests, and I will get to those. But as per Facebook's new streaming rules, I'm going to do a lot fewer of requests and more original stuff and more bits. So that's what we're into for tonight. Speaking of tonight, I might as well land and see what we're playing and start the show, I guess. Here we go.
I used to work in mojos and I traveled playing shows. But then there was an outbreak which caused everything to close. The fires, riots, swarms, and storms were spreading near and far. So now I beam around the cosmos with my own piano bar. Give me requests and I'll give you my best at my bootleg piano bar.
Coming to you live from time and space, it's Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.
All right, here I am. I guess I've landed on some alien world. I'm going to start off with a song that was in a film that I really like. It's going to go like this. Decided to open with a song I knew from a movie. That's from a film. You might know them as films. Sometimes I call them motion pictures. Cheers, everybody. Space has drinks. And again, avoiding some Facebook new policies, I'm going to be playing some original stuff, which is what I'm going to do right now. Spoiler alert. Hello, my drummer Phil here. He knows the song, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Phil knows this song. This is a song I wrote. It's available on an album on iTunes called Automaton. You can find it right there. It's also on Spotify. Anyway.
Hey now, I told you to come with me. I'll carry you to destiny. Get in my arms, could put your trust in me, and I would keep you clear and free from danger's harms. Oh no, I didn't think it'd go like this. Oh no, now it's everything I miss. I didn't mean to let you down. I would fall, take you with me, though I know that you'll forgive me. I didn't want you on the ground. I never thought that if I fell, that you'd come with me. Though I know that you'll forgive me, I'm still sorry. You never should have seen me cry. I can't be strong. What now? You pretend you're all okay, but I can see you want to say that I'm not wrong. Oh no, I wish that I could take it back. Oh no, but Hawking says there is no track. You down. I never thought that I would fall and take you with me, though I know that you'll forgive me. I didn't want you on the ground. I never thought that if I fell that you'd come with me, though I know that you'll forgive me. I'm still sorry.
So much. That was an original song from my record called Automaton, available anywhere you can get records on the internet to download. Hey, it's Ross. Good to see you, Ross. That was the Oneanders. That's correct. Hello, parents. Hey, Mrs. Washburn. Hey, family. Mrs. Washburn says hi. Everyone says hello, Mrs. Washburn. We are transmitting from outer space. I'm going to play one more original song, and then we'll take it from there. In fact, I'm going to play a song that I wrote. Wow. I just realized this is... I think I wrote this song 17 years ago. Can you believe it? 17 years in the past. It has a specific drum beat that I'm going to update. If my drummer, Phil, can handle this... It's a little fast, Phil. You know? That's That's good. You know, my drummer, Phil, he never, ever just gets it off the right. I don't know what his problem is, but this is an original song. I see the stars shining behind me. That makes me happy. Okay, here we go. But there's nobody here to see it. So did it really make the pictures it was supposed to? I try to make the candles glow. Yes and no. It stays inside, but I go out, at least I hope to. There's nothing burns. The wind blows out the fire I started. Nothing burns, but there's combustion all around us. I walk my brain, it runs away, but on a leash. Thus it really can't go very far at all. It stays the same because it grows within its chamber. She doesn't know that sparks will smother if they fall. 'Cause nothing burns, the wind blows out the fire I started. Nothing burns, but there's combustion all around us. I can't see, I can't believe what I can't see. All the evidence of relevance to me. And I can't grow. Start to wonder if I saved my receipt. Nothing's on, so nothing has to be turned off. At least there aren't any worries. I shiver once, I shiver twice, but no one knows. Boy, it's really getting colder in a hurry. 'Cause nothing burns, the wind blows out the fire I started. Nothing burns, but there's combustion all around us. Nothing burns, the wind blows out the fire I started. Nothing burns, but there's combustion all around. Perfect ending. That's it. Those are a couple original tunes. Song from a film. I'm going to check over here and see what's going on. Hey. Special request from the public domain goes a lot like this. Camptown races, sing this song. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Camptown races, sing this song. All doo-dah day. Nailed it. Not even going to push my applause button. Let's see. I got something going on, but I'm getting a call.
Hello.
Oh, dang
it's
it.
It's me again, your favorite guest, Mr. Samson, and I'm here.
You're not.
What is this? What are you doing? What is this you're doing now?
You like this? I got a new updated theme song. I updated my set. I got a story.
Playing music for your friends couldn't be enough. You have to make it a sci-fi show.
Yes.
I understand if you're wanting it to be a little scary.
No, that's not what I'm going for at all. I'm just updating things a little bit.
No, so. I'm here to tell a scary story. That's what I do. I'm Mr. Samson, the spooky puppet friend.
But Mr. Samson, this is a family show. I don't want you being real scary. So do something else if you're going to do something. Okay?
Well, fine. How about this then? I'm going to tell a the fairy tale. Yes, I'll tell a fairy. That's what I do now. I come here and I tell fairy tales to the children. Is that okay? Is that acceptable, Your Majesty?
You don't need to call me Your Majesty, but yes, go ahead.
Okay, here it is. My favorite fairy tale.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl who was going through the forest taking a box lunch to her grandmother. And she was wearing a red, little red hat. And she took her hat and the lunch and went to her grandmother's house. Well, guess what? In the bed wasn't her grandmother. It was a big, bad, scary goldfish. And she... No, wait, that's not right. It wasn't a... It was a big, bad, big, bad, kitten. A big... No, that's not right either. It was a big, bad, turtle. And it ate lunch and the child. Oh. Good night.
What? Did you like it? It was very expensive to produce.
You don't know any fairy tales, do you, Mr. Samson?
You know, next time I will bring a clip of my podcast I've been trying to tell you about. It's Unsolved Mysteries with me, Mr. Samson.
Will you stop talking about your podcast, please? I don't want to hear it. I want you to go away. Please.
Did you know I know the combination of every locker lock?
No, you don't.
At all schools, police stations, I can get into anything.
No, you can't. Get out. Stop with that. Get out of here.
Goodbye.
Oh, man. I got this new video screen, but I didn't change the number on it. And, man, oh, man, it's going to be annoying, but I do apologize. I'll get it worked out. I will get it worked out. That's not an issue.
Can you believe this?
I know that voice. What is...
Oh, hi, Dan.
What?
Nice to see you after all this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my old puppet friend that we used to play shows together long, long ago.
Yeah, we used to work together back in the early 2000s, all the way till the mid-2000s.
That's exactly right, Puppet. How have you been? What are you doing here in space? How did you find me? Where did you just come...
Oh, nothing. I just, I was watching Facebook, you know, and I saw my old friend Dan playing piano songs. And I remember when my friend Dan used to play guitar songs. And then I saw my old friend Tan playing with another puppet.
Okay, now wait a minute. He calls in uninvited. It's not like I asked him to be part of the show. We didn't plan
Listen,
this.
You know, I've been busy. I get caught up in life just like everybody else. But you could have given me a call.
I just don't talk on the phone, Puppet. I'm sorry. I don't like to talk on my
telephone. Well, you could have given me a text. I text you all the time.
You're right. I should have texted you back, Puppet, and I apologize for that. What do you want to do? Do you want to do something since you're here? What's your game plan? It's good to see you.
I appreciate the apology.
Okay. So, do you want to stick around and help me with something, or should I move on?
Are you kidding me? This is the worst thing on the internet. I don't want to be a part of this. I'm glad you finally made a new puppet friend. See if I come back.
Okay, well, that wasn't nice. I guess he's gone, though. But, I just...
Who was that?
Ah, why do you keep popping up? That was my old puppet friend. We used to have an act together.
He's very mad at you.
I think he was mad. You're right. Thanks for pointing it out.
Do you think he'll ever talk to you again?
Boy, I hope so.
I know I wouldn't.
What are you doing here? Get away, get away. I'm trying to play music, okay? Get out of here, please.
Goodbye.
Good gravy. I had a request from a friend of mine who's in this very room, and by room I obviously mean this planet, to play a song from the 1980s, and that's exactly what I am going to do. I heard you on the wireless back in 52, lying awake intent on tuning in on you. When I was young, it didn't
stop you coming through.
Ow, ow. They took your credit for your second symphony, rewritten by machine with new technology. And now I understand the problems you can see.
Ow,
I met your children. Wow, wow. What did you tell them?
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. Pictures came and broke your heart.
Ow, 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 ow.
And now we meet in our abandoned studio. I hear the playback and it seems so long ago.
I still remember how the jingle used to go.
Wow, I met your children.
What did you tell them?
Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star.
In my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've gone too far.
Ow, 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 ow,
request.
All right, let me check my view screen over here. Aha, a lot of hellos, a lot of goodbyes. That's okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, a special guest is ready to beam in with me here at the new Bootleg Piano Bar. If Violet wants to come up, give Violet a round of applause. You need your microphone.
I bought a harmonica.
Oh, great.
What are we going to do?
Sing a harmonica song, but first ABCD and the Itsy Bitsy Spider. The Itsy
okay.
ABCD.
All right, ABCD first. That was great, Violet. Itsy Bitsy is next?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Violet, everybody.
No, harmonica song.
All right, do something. That's the wrong end. She did it. I want to clap for that, too. All right. One more blow. One more time for Violet, everybody. Very nicely done. Okay, but that's not what's happening right now. We'll
yeah, let's not
you need to let me know you want to practice something.
Let's not do that right now.
Correct. Okay. Well, speaking of right now, I just learned that the alphabet song is from the 1800s and is in public domain, so that is great. Every time I play a cover now, I feel like it's risky, but I'm going to play one, and it's a song I like singing, so here we go.
Friend used to be real close. Says he couldn't go on the American way. So the South closed the shop, bought a ticket to the West Coast. Now he's doing a stand-up routine in L.A. Cause I'm alright. I don't need you to tell me it's time to come home. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead with your own life and leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. Said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, but not on my time. They will tell you you can't sleep alone in a strange place. Then they'll tell you you can't sleep with somebody else. Own space. Either way, it's okay to wake up with yourself. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, but not
Don't tell anybody, but that was by Billy Joel. All right, checking back in over here. Hey, Henry, I noticed that you beamed yourself and a book. Did you want to do something tonight? Why don't we bring Henry in? We're going to beam in Henry right now-ish. No. Forgot to tell you not to press that because it was turned all the way up. Hey, also, when you come up here, take your books away with you. That was Henry one more time. I'm giving him a round of applause. Okay. I'm going to do another original tune, and I hope that that someone likes it. All right, here we go. Another one written a few years ago. You're so right here, but I'm so alone. I wanna touch you, but you don't want my tone. I see you rustle, but you're not awake. I'm so not tired now, so guess I'll fake, but life pushes on. Correct me if I'm wrong. Life pushes on, I suppose. My heart was broken. You wanted me back. Now we're together, but there's something we lack. I know you're busy, but things get hard. I'm on life's barbecue and I just been charred. But life pushes on. Correct me if I'm wrong. Life pushes on, I suppose. In this car we could pull over, good time. After detours, it's so hard to find your trail. It end up spending your last dime. I know the road I'm on ain't right, but there's no place to turn around. Know just how I got to where I am, and I doubt I can be found. But life pushes on. Correct me if I'm wrong. Life pushes on, I suppose. If I'm not dying, see. That was another original. And man, I've got this new screen. I hope I keep getting some calls that aren't Mr. Samson. I'm not quite entirely sure, but maybe we'll find. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Huh. Something's up.
Hey, Dan. I've had a really good time working on this music with you.
Oh.
I have a request.
Well, what's that, Joe?
I love Chicago.
Ooh.
It's probably my favorite band, especially the first couple of albums. And so I thought, why don't we do 25 or 64? What do you say?
Love it. That's a great song,
awesome.
Joe.
I have a question.
Okay, what?
I've been stuck in this box. It's really cool to get to play inside of a TV screen that's inside of a TV screen.
Yeah.
But I've seen you on the TARDIS. I've seen you on the Starship Enterprise. Mm-hmm. I've seen you at Hogwarts. I've seen you at Oz. I've seen you at all these magical and science places. Why don't you just beam me down into your basement? Maybe I can play right there next to your piano.
You got
to
find me in space.
I'm going to get ready.
Okay.
To do the Screen-O-Matic or the television, Wonka Vision, whatever you want to call it.
It's new.
And I'm going to be in your basement. All right. I'm going to count backwards from three. 3, 2, One.
But Joe, I'm not in my basement. I got beamed to outer space. Oh, I hope he can find me. We'll do the song anyway. Oh, he found me. Waiting for the break of day, searching for something to say. Flashing lights up in the sky, giving up, I close my staring blindly into space, getting up to smash my face, wanting just to stay awake, wondering how much I can take. Was Joe Radke. I am so happy Joe found me. Good to see you, Joe. Whatever you're beaming away to for next time. Let's see. Checking my transmission feed. Hey, Levi. Good to see you. If you stick around watching, you're going to recognize a couple of things coming up. Spoiler alert. But I tell you what. I'm going to play one more original song tonight. Possibly. If I can think of it. You know what? I am. I'm going to play one more original song. And then some other stuff is still going to happen. I don't know if I've gone over this too much. I'm doing hours now instead of 2 hours. Turns out nobody wants to sit and watch something for 2 hours when you can literally scroll to anything else on the internet. But thank you, everybody, for watching so far tonight. This is a song that I wrote. Thank you.
should be on our way, but manage yet again to stay. The road back home is open, but can wait another day. Thank you. That was an original song. It was called Open Window, available nowhere. But I'm glad I played. I almost went to use my my view screen monitor over here as a touch screen, but it is not. And if you poke at your laptop screen too much expecting it to do something, all you'll do is damage the screen. So anyway, those are the kind of special tips that you can find out of me. Oh, no. Another... Am I getting another call? Maybe it's Joe?
Hello.
Ah!
It's me again. Your special friend, Mr. Samson.
You're not my special friend, Mr. Samson. In fact, you upset one of my other friends. Why are you here?
Well, I'm not here to bother you today. I'm just going to promote my podcast. You see, I've been doing some deep digging into some mysteries that have never been solved by the professionals.
There is nothing worse than someone who won't shut up about their podcast.
Well, how about a song then?
What? No, you're not authorized to do a song.
Yes, but I'll need some drums.
You already did a fairy tale. No drums. Phil, no, that can't be the right drums anyway.
Yes, Phil. That's exactly the drum beat I need.
Oh, my God. Mr. Samson, you're not welcome to do this. And Phil, why are you listening to him anyway?
Oh, Dan, you've got so much to learn about friendship.
I guess I must.
I thought it might be lovely if you let me sing a song. I'm not really a singer, so I might do it all wrong. Maybe you won't like it, and away with me you'll send. But I'll always be
simple. Boy, maybe for you it is. Ugh. You're popping uninvited when I'm trying to do a show. You hack into my pop-up screen when I wish it's Trombone Joe. Well, the jokes you tell are awful. There's no punchline at the end. It's kinda hard to be your human friend.
Wait, you don't like my jokes?
They're not jokes, they're just puns you're making up about stuff you see around the room.
Person, woman, man, camera, TV.
Dude, don't get political on my show.
I didn't know I bugged you. I should have asked you first.
Thank you, and you know, I'll let you tell your jokes, even though they are
the best.
Yes.
I'm happy that we've worked it out.
I guess things are on the mend.
I'm really glad to be your wooden.
Really glad to be your human.
I'm really glad to be your special friend. Special friend. Special friend. Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend.
Special friend. Oh. Thank you, Jinx.
Now that we've made up, can I tell a joke?
I guess, yes, Mr. Samson.
Okay, here it is. Why did the bass drum have so many dates?
Why did the bass drum have so many dates?
Well, you see, it was always getting hit on. It was getting hit on. So a drum's job is to be hit with a stick or a mallet, a pedal.
You've tricked me.
You get hit on.
Yeah, I know.
You get it, right?
I get it, Mr. Samson. I hate that you fooled me with a song.
You know, I can read minds.
You
all
can't.
Of your deepest secrets. I see them all.
You don't. You can't do it. Will you please leave?
I've blogged about them.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
Goodbye.
Boy, oh boy. I have got to change this phone number. I hate that he's always calling in. I hate that I can't do anything about it. And especially... I wish he would get it through his stupid head that, well, he's just not quite welcome here. But how do you tell somebody?
Well, ain't that just something?
Oh.
Ain't that all just peachy?
Puppet, I didn't even realize you were on my hand.
Yeah, I'm going to be honest with you, Dan. That one hurt some.
Well, you're a puppet. I can't imagine this is comfortable.
Not that, you jack. I mean, you dim wit.
That's right. Be family appropriate, please, puppet. You're back. What's up?
Well, I don't mind that you've got a new puppet friend, that Mr. Samson, although he creeps me right out.
He creeps me too, puppet. He creeps me out too.
Well, I don't mind that he's your new puppet friend. Just that whole song about friendship and being special friends. And, you know, there was a time when you and me had that kind of friendship.
We still have that friendship, puppet. I mean, we lost touch a little bit, but I don't like you anymore.
Yeah, but it's not the same. Look, Dan, I've never been the jealous type. In fact, I never even really liked you.
You made that pretty clear.
But seeing your new Facebook show and seeing your new puppet, it's hard to deny my feelings.
Well, I'm not asking you to deny your feelings, puppet. You should express your feelings. And I hope...
I don't know, Dan. I guess I said my piece. I shouldn't have come here. I'll leave you alone now. Hey, text me if you get a minute, okay?
Now, don't go away like that, puppet. Since you're here, why don't we do something? Do you want to do something?
What are you saying?
I'm saying let's do a bit or a song. Like
you mean from our old act?
Yeah,
like puppet. From the old days?
Yes, from the old days, puppet, from our old act.
Well, hey then, can we do a Beatles song? That's my favorite one we used to do that was family appropriate.
Well, okay, that's important. I would love to do a Beatles song with you, puppet.
Okay, but we're gonna need some drums.
Well,
hey, Phil, can you help us out?
How do you know Phil?
All right, here we go. 2, 3.
three, four.
Last night I said these words to my girl. I know you never even tried, girl. Come on,
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 please please me, oh yeah, like I please you. You don't need me to show the way, love. Why do I always have to say love? Come on,
come on,
come on,
come on,
come on,
come on,
come on. You.
Take it, puppet.
Okay. I don't want to sound complaining, but you know there's always rain in my heart.
In my heart.
I do all the pleasing with you. It's so hard to reason with you.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you make me blue? Last night I said these words to my girl. I know you never even tried, girl. Come on,
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 please please me, oh yeah, like I please please me, oh yeah, like I please please me, oh yeah, like I please you.
Just like the old days.
Well, that was a lot of fun, Dan.
I agree, puppet.
You know, Dan, I'm sorry I came in here being all mad.
You don't need to apologize to me, puppet. I understand.
Sometimes it's just not easy when you see old friends making new friends, but you're not making any new friends. It's hard not to feel left behind.
Puppet, I'm sorry if I made you feel left behind. You know, I haven't been a good friend to anybody, really. I haven't returned calls or texts. I've been all caught up in my own stuff, and I really apologize.
I appreciate hearing that, Dan. And it's got me thinking. You know all those times that I used to call you fat?
Yeah.
And gross?
Yeah.
And sweaty?
Yeah.
And stinky?
Yes.
And greasy?
Yes.
And not talented?
Yes.
And impotent?
Watch it.
And ginger?
Well, I am ginger.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
What? Do you have a point?
Well, it's still true, you gross dimwit.
All right.
I'm the puppet and I'm back. I'm coming here all the time.
No, you're not, puppet. In fact,
say, whatever happened to that computer we used to hang out with?
Well, I got a new computer, so.
Well, did you back up your old computer onto this one?
Well, of course I did. Everybody does.
So he should still be able to talk to us.
Well, I guess I haven't initiated anything.
Well, let me try. Hey, computer.
Hey, puppet.
Hey, computer. It's so nice to see you again.
You too, puppet. It's been a while.
Puppet, you never talk to me.
Yeah, I know.
Well, why? Computer.
Well, you never initiated a conversation, so I figured I'd just hide from you until you figured out I was still here.
Wow, Dan, you didn't even try to reach out to the computer. You really are a bad friend.
Now, wait
hey,
a
puppet,
minute.
Have you met Phil? He's a good friend.
Yeah, Phil's a cool guy and a great drummer. Isn't that right, Phil? That's sweet.
Rock and roll, my brother.
All right, that's enough. That's enough. Okay.
Hey, Dan.
Yeah, puppet.
It really does feel good to be back.
It's good to have you back, puppet. I'm putting you away now, though.
Hey, Dan.
What?
Computer?
I can't believe this is still what you're doing with your time.
You know, computer, I can't either. But it is what I'm doing with my time, and what else I'm doing with my time. I'm going to play one more song tonight, you guys. I am going to play a song that goes just like this.
So hard, I'm punching my card. 8 hours for what? Now don't tell me what I got. I got this feeling life is holding me down. I'll hit the ceiling, or we'll just tear up this time. But now I gotta cut loose. Shoes, please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Jack, I'll get back. Come on before we crack. Loose, you're loose. Let everybody cut foot loose. Yearning for someone to tell you life is passing you by. I'm here to tell you, oh, we just won't even try. You can fly if you'd only cut loose, foot loose, kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Henry, shake it for me. Oh, Vilo, come on before we go. Blues, your blues. Will everybody cut foot? Got to cut loose. Oh, got to cut loose. Whoa. Your feet on the ground. Now take a hold of your soul. Well, I'm turning it loose, a foot loose. Kick off the Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees.
Everybody cut.
Everybody cut foot loose.
Another perfect ending, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for me to beam away. This is Bootleg Piano Bar. I'm Dan Louisell, reminding you to, as always, be kind, even when no one is watching. Good night, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.
I used to work at Mojo's and I traveled playing shows. But then there was an outbreak which caused everything to close. The fires, riots, swarms, and storms were spreading near and far. So now I beam around the cosmos with my own piano bar. Give me requests and I'll give you my best at my bootleg piano bar.
Tune in again for more music and fun at the Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.